In an old paddling guidebook, Bruce Cockburn wrote, "There are still places in the world where the touch of humankind has been so light as to leave virtually no visible damage. Things look and feel as they must have when they were made. One of these areas is Canada's north. It is a subtle, rolling land of taiga and tundra, of muskox and wolverine. A land where the air is so clean that it is sweet to the taste, and where mosquitoes come in clouds too thick to clearly see through. Its stark beauty is profound, unforgiving, and terribly fragile. There is no room for error."
Get out of this lake.
Oh,
Cheers.
Sometimes it's worth all the pain and bugs, and this is why.